Atascadero opening Mountain League play tonight as they welcome in Righetti. Midway through the first quarter, Righetti strikes first. Logan Mortensen connects on the slant to Chase Reynoso. Warriors up 7-0. Time winding down the first quarter. Mortensen with the play action airs it out to Jake Steele to trot in for the touchdown. Warriors picking up steam 14-0. Second quarter, and Righetti getting it done on the defensive side. Brandon Giddings steps in front for a pick six. And then the Warriors missed the two-point conversion, but they're still rolling 20-0. The Greyhounds would fight later in the second quarter. A sweep to the right with running back Steven Reyes. He turns on the Jets for a 40-yard score. It's 20-7 in the second quarter. But Righetti had too much from junior Logan Mortensen. He finds steals again with the tight window throw. The Warriors would keep up the pressure during the second half. And Righetti hands Atascadero its first league loss as they go on to win 42-14. The Warriors improve to 7-1 and remain undefeated in Mountain League. Righetti's next game is at AG, while Atascadero plays their second league game against St. Joe.